Kaboom. City behind us. Got the Burj Khalifa right behind us. City.
Alright, cheers to beers.
I told them, I gave them the code of conduct. Y'all might want to move. Pinkies up, bitch. That means you're going to pee.
Oh. Alright, we're leaving Barassi. We are going to go to the Gold Souk and go shopping. We're washing off our feet right now.
Let's go shopping. Careful! Ah!
Alright, it's 3 minutes after midnight. We are still almost got taken today.
Dude, you were tripping.
I was
on,
tripping out. I was like,
yeah,
I need to get the
were,
fuck
it's
out of here.
You, I feel like you've never really been in foreign countries.
No.
Just,
I was just like.
And if you have, you've been with your
just,
parents.
We just followed the first person that was like, hey, you want to buy something? And we were like, yeah, we want to buy something. He said, come with me. And then he took us upstairs into the fucking locked room.
Did
and I was like, no.
I'm on a camel. Uh-oh. He's growling at me.
Oh,
it's the summer in the city.
actually.
No, that was legal.
No, I think that speed limit is 120.
It was 120. No, in some areas it was 140.
140.
And then having people driving even faster than us, flashing their high beams at every chance they got. Crazy drivers here. And now we're gonna have some guy pump our gas. Petrol station.
So deep.